shooting. And just before 9 last night, a man and woman were found shot in a possible drive-by on the southeast side. Both were found in a car and taken to the hospital. The woman is said to be in critical condition but has stabilized. And IMPD says the man is also stable. Bullets also hit a home, but thankfully no one was inside. Right now, police are looking for witnesses to try and piece together what happened here. But if you have information on either of these shootings, you're asked to